Okay, I'm just going to demonstrate Trickster's 8088 corruption software. Well, 8088 Flex, actually. It's an updated version. I'm just going to play a clip of TRON, and this is a genuine 8088. It's an XT clone from 1986, so time I'm filming, this is the 23-year-old computer. And here goes, 4.77 megahertz. It's a little bit of a rebuffering problem. My hard drive's a little fragmented, sorry. Very impressive, Trickster.